Welcome back to the Breaker Broz episode 4. We're going to continue to open packs 2 and 3 from the hobby box as we continue to talk about Nick Foles and Mitch Trubisky from episode 3.
Nick Foles to be his backup or to push him? Yeah. So they have Nick Foles in camp, but I don't know. They traded up for, I think that's the story, right? He was like the number 2 pick. And in the same draft as Deshaun Watson.
It was Deshaun Watson and wasn't Mahomes in the same draft?
Oh, yeah, and they could have had John Ross too. So big mess up then.
Okay, looks like we got a...
Matty Ice.
Darius Leonard, I'm not too familiar with him. It looks like he's a linebacker.
Yeah, but he's carrying a football, so he's either returning a kick or a fumble, or maybe he picked it off.
The pregame warmups. All right. Ooh, okay.
He's just returning the ball to the punter.
This is not a bad card.
Okay, what we got?
Cam Akers, signature.
Okay, nice. Yeah, he's like rumored to be the starting running back for the Rams, right?
I believe so. Well, they just released Gurley, so I mean, this is awesome. It's the card itself, I will say it does seem kind of basic, but that's an on-card auto. That's not, a sticker.
That's cool.
So I like that.
So this is the second pack. So second pack, we got the autograph. First pack was the playing card.
Yes.
Okay.
It was the insert, the Bobby Wagner. Okay. Jason Kelsey?
Okay. Big UC player.
Yeah, and University apparently of Cincinnati, the Kelseys are really good at speeches. Did you see his, after they won the Super Bowl, did you see his speech?
Philadelphia! Yeah, but all I can remember is like his outfit for the parade. He dressed up pretty good. There he goes. Sam Darnold. I thought he was going to be a lot better his first few years. I mean, he still has a chance to be really good. So.
Okay. And this is just one of those code cards. All right.
Kid Reporter. You should fill that out.
Do it right after this video. Okay, so this is the third pack. And actually, with that signature, it's already better than the the hobby box or the blaster box.
Yeah, but is it 10 times better?
That,
I guess it doesn't have to be 10 times better because it's got five times as many cards.
I mean, if we're going to average that every 2 cards, then we're definitely on pace, right?
Yeah, I guess so. There you go.
Actually drafted this guy.
Is that Cooper Kupp?
Yeah, Cooper Kupp. Actually just literally drafted him yesterday.
Yeah, okay. He's probably excited.
It's weird because I drafted him before I drafted AJ Green, which is like crazy to me. Joey Bosa, another guy. I think we're getting all the moneymakers, huh?
Yeah, I know. They're all running to the bank.
What does... Oh, I guess this is the Elite series. It makes sense. Oh, this is... that's really cool looking.
Is that... I can't believe they got Andy Dalton in his new uniform already.
So this is Playmakers. Dak. Super shiny.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah.
I like that.
Is it like a stage?
It looks like not a stage, but like a movie, kind of like a premiere. I'm not sure if you can.
Yeah, I see it. Like a marquee.
Yeah. See what the back looks like. Well, that's really cool. It's like indented.
Oh, yeah. So, I believe that's called embossed. Embossed. Yeah.
Yeah, these cards are they're pretty cool. I really like the designs. Like the base cards. And actually, I think this is this is just a base.
Yeah,
he just plays for a purple team. Parallel, but that's just his team. That's the Vikings.
Yeah, Adam Thielen.
Adam Thielen, yep. Oh, another one. Telling you, Deshaun Watson, he just signed another big deal.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching episode 4 of Breaker Broz. If you like what you saw, please smash that like button and follow button and stay tuned for episode 5.